reload.
Joo. Mä oon tämän, se on varmaan pari kertaa on pelannut joskus läpi, mutta sinistä on niin sitä sen verran aikaa, että ei muista paljon puoliakaan.
Dr. Freeman, since you shut off the suppressor and opened the gate, we can really move people through now. The Combine's gonna feel the squeeze.
Joo, joo.
We dropped a crate of rockets coming across the plaza. If you can make it there, you should have everything you need to take down these striders.
Aiden. Mitä mun pitää tehdä? Vittu, mun pitää tehdä. Millä mä tapaan? Raide. Helvettiä! Mikä niitä pitää ampua? Mitä mun pitää tehdä? Ei ne tipu ollenkaan, vaikka kuudella raketilla ampuu, niin ei mitään vaikuttaa. Oh.
Oho.
Lisää. Tappakaa nyt mut. Sitten heitän ne laatikot suoraan mun naaman eteen. Niin kuin, että hei, törmään näihin laatikkoihin ja kuole. Kiksave. Mm-hmm. niveliin ampuu. Vissiin kaikki tehokkaan. Joo, kauhia päksi. Nyt tuloa bännit. Ikinä et saa enää sättäillä mun kanavalla. Ei. Vaarallista. Kuolla tässä. Siellä tuli uusi strideri. Hyi, hyi! Mä häivyin vai? Taistelemaan kesken. Raiderin kanssa. Joo. Mä laittaa. Ja ne on kuitenkin kiva, että se vielä haisee. Hyvä tu... Hyökätä selin. Ja meillä on selin mun lippu. Hop.
läpi.
Pitäis kuvailla mua. Mä oon antanut lupaa.
Freeman, it's a mess out there. This close to the Citadel, they've turned the streets over to Striders. I think we can push them back if we can just get to high ground. We're almost to the Citadel wall, Doc. I don't know how the hell we're gonna breach it, but you've made it this far. I'm sure you'll think of something. Lead on, Freeman!
Oh. Ui. vamos. Oi jumalauta! Päistin suoraan sen säteeseen. Se ei suojaa naamaa. Sitten tappaa itse, että kaikki räjähtää ympäri.
Dr. Freeman. I'll come with you. Take this med kit. Take this med kit.
Joo. Tää on medikit. Perkele, koko ajan ne pyörii saatana iholla nuo. Hermonuihin tekoälyukkoihin. Palauta. En tiedä. Jos se olisi Freemanin tilalla, niin tiedä millainen tykitys on. Kuolihan se. Ne sitten on. Tuli tausta myöllä. Kuoli. En ole oikein ampuu. Minun pitää mennä.
Excuse me.
Kuka on tässä jotenkin, kun yksi sotilas on jäänyt jo koloon? Ei kun jaa. Täällä.
Crashing through the plaza, knocking over walls. I think he's looking for Alex. He seems to have it set in his head that she's in the Citadel. I figured Alex wouldn't want him getting any deeper in trouble, but hell, you try stopping him. Hey, dog! Not there! You can't get through that way!
Well,
I'll be damned. think he wants you to go through, Gordon. You better hurry.
Hey,
and if you see Dr. Breed, tell him I said
fuck you. Tell him I said fuck you. Joo, ei se kolmonen varmaan ikinä. Kompleksi. Thank you. Tekeekö Valve enää mitään pelejä? Tiimillä saa niin hyvät rahat, niin ei yhtään muut. Oh-oh, kaikki muut aseet.
So, this is Dr. Freeman. At last. I wish I could say this.
Hey. Tuli lisävoimaa.
Freeman, under other circumstances, I'd like to think we might have been able to work together in an atmosphere of mutual trust and respect. Certainly, judging from your brief tenure at Black Mesa while I was its administrator, you showed every promise of becoming a valuable and...
Oh, yeah. Good party. Sataa ja helttiä ja sataa ja kaikki. Yeah. Kaikki vai revitään irti. Älä vain lähtee.
Your mentors are partly to blame, of course, my disappointment. My fans and Isaac Kleiner is far greater than my sorrow.
Ei tuonne niinku lasin alapuolelle roikkumaan.
Thank you.
I have laid the foundation for humanity's survival. And not as we have narrowly defined ourselves, but as something greater than we could ever imagine.
Shut up. Mä tuota vastaan teen.
I have laid the foundation for humanity's survival. And not as we have narrowly defined ourselves, but as something greater than we could ever imagine.
Palloja tuon linjasta ja niillä on.
I have laid the foundation for humanity's survival.
Sitten mennään. Terve. Minä olen. Cuidado. Me fui, po.
Take him from here. Don't struggle. It's no use. Until you're where he wants you, there's nothing you can do. I'm sorry, Gordon.
Fine.
Carbon starved with ancient satellites colonized by sentient fungi. Gas giants inhabited by vast meteorological intelligences. Worlds stretched thin across the membranes where the dimensions intersect. Impossible to describe with our limited vocabulary.
What I've seen is also beyond words, Breen. Genocide. Indescribable evil. Good God.
Well, if it isn't Gordon Freeman at last. What's this? I'll put it over there. Hugh. Have my gratitude, Doctor. First you lead me straight to the doorstep of my oldest friend, and then you deliver yourself? If I'd known you were going to come straight up to my office, I wouldn't have bothered hunting you in the first place. Having both of you in my keeping ensures I can dictate the terms of any bargain I care to make with a Combine.
Dr. Breen.
Huh.
Wallace.
Yes, Judith, what is it?
The bargain we should be making is for Eli's life so he can continue his research.
Thanks to you, we have everything we need in that regard. You're more than qualified to finish his research yourself. What neither you nor I can do is convince that rabble in the streets to give up their senseless struggle. Yet Eli refuses to speak the words that would save them all.
Save them? For what?
Eli. If you won't do the right thing for the good of all people, maybe you'll do it for one of them.
Alex, honey.
Dad. Gordon?
Damn you, Breen, you let her go.
That's all up to you, my old friend. Will you let your stubborn short-sightedness doom the entire species, or will you give your child the chance her mother never had?
How dare you even mention her?
Alex, my dear, you have your mother's eyes, but your father's stubborn nature.
You haven't seen a bit of it yet.
Really? Well, let's see how well it serves you on the far side of a Combine portal.
Go ahead, Breen. If that's the worst you can do, send us both through your portal.
Oh, it's hardly the worst. But you might find that hard to believe once you get there.
It isn't necessary.
I agree. It's a total waste. Fortunately, the Resistance has shown it is willing to accept a new leader. And this one has proven to be a fine pawn for those who control him.
No!
Don't listen to him, Gordon!
How about it, Dr. Freeman? Did you realize your contract was open to the highest bidder?
Gordon would never make any kind of deal with you.
I understand if you don't wish to discuss this in front of your friends. I'll send them on their way, and then we can talk openly.
Don't struggle, honey.
Dad, I'm so sorry.
Alex.
Judith, what do you think you're doing?
We're doing what I could never do alone. We're stopping you.
Yes.
Guards, get in here. They know you betrayed them. They'll turn on you. Judith, Dr. Mossman, please.
I'm sorry, Wallace. You're all out of time. Don't.
Hurry!
Uh-oh.
Dad, hang on!
You fool!
Watch out, he's gonna-
No!
What?